Dangerous. Yeah. When the key I chat to me because I'm going in front of the immigration judge with the blood clot shoot. There's not one right there? There's one in the drawer right there. Look in the room right now. The phone all I did. Sexy ass. Yo, I know you alone and sit as a Batman. My sister start with two blood clots, see, and end with a whole heap of end. Me don't know about you, me talk about me. Yeah. You care in a your problem and me vent for you. Are you in your problem, not me, sweetie? Didn't I say the boy, didn't I say the man is a sexy ass? Why? Oh, me reach a foreign. Me reach a foreign. Me never come up upon a visa and run. What ya? Are you gay? Are you gay? Right about now, me don't know me a way now. Me don't know me a way. You have to come find out for yourself. Oh, and what? You're rich America. All right. My daddy here. Come here, you're a smart girl, you know. My daddy, me a smart girl. Me a smart piece of work. Me know for them a thing. That's why I see my post today. It says street smart and common sense is an education, too. My daddy, I just booked my ticket. I booked my ticket to Mexico City. I'm going to Mexico City. I check the bus to Tijuana. I sleep on the bus 3 days to Tijuana. Police company bus, fire patrol company bus, ask me a question. I tell him, listen to me. Come here, one boy, I did come over. I say, listen to me, I'm a boyfriend, I go on a vacation. I'm going to go on a blood clot vacation. I reach a Mexico, when I reach Tijuana. Because I think from Jamaica to Tijuana, I think I cannot go there. So because Tijuana classifies as California too. Because they say the border there, so you can't go on a plane from Jamaica to Tijuana unless you have a visa. I think, in a them kind of, so maybe have to like take the bus to Mexico City and from Mexico City, because you have my landing, I'm a return for sure. So yeah, me I go back home, which means whenever I go back home, my blood clot. And when we reach Tijuana now, you know Tijuana and California share border line, so we just got a border. Give them a pass. When them say anybody here with a U.S. entry, anybody here without a U.S. entry, me say me. And I run go up to the front and I hand them a passport. And say, what's the reason? And I say, listen to me, I cannot go back home. Yeah. Me say, listen to me, I cannot go back home. I say, why? Me say, my back is shit up and they want to kill me down there. My back here drop out. The man say, what you mean? Me say, I am gay, man, fuck me. Yeah, me say I'm gay, man. I fuck me. Me say them put on some blood clot chain for me. Me say them. You see like when you see the prisoner when them go for the big hot prisoner them, and them chain them and so, and them put the chain on their belly so, and them put the blood clot chain on them foot so. And that's why me tell me son, the car track me come from America chain up. I escape me get come in America. Yeah, the way me name blood clot, they got escort me get coming a blood clot, me come in. They just step off a plane and blood clot visa. No, them got the blood clot escort me in America. Yeah. Anyway now, after that now, I'm getting my passport. Then bring me them lock me up in the one cold room. I don't know if a night or if a day in the blood clot room. If them give me one piece of fire to cover up with every flush of toilet flush, I jump up with my sleep. Me can't even ask, me can't even know what time unless I see one of the police them come, they come knock for feed way. But girl, at first, listen to me, at first, when I got think it rough, but it worth it. it worth it. And from there, so they bring me that Imperial Regional Detention Facility. Mwah. Imperial Regional Detention Facility, Calexico, California. 6457 Gateway Road. Yeah, they bring me right there, so. No, it never traumatized me. It never traumatized. No, listen me. No. It's not prison. Well, this is America. You know what a terrorist act. You understand? Me can't just come and say, me, I seek asylum because they want to kill me. I'm going to have a bomb in my belly, ready for boom down the wall, please. You understand? So them lock me up and run them errands and all of them something there. And after that, now them system are good. They bring me got the same detention you hear me I tell you about. I'm there for four months. But got me immigration. So I'm going to immigration. When I go there now, I win the credible fear. Because they ask me what I'm saying, girl, I speak out of my mouth to say. I tell you, I think I have a degree, eh? I went to see the white blood clot people that have a degree. I'm just a blood clot speaker. So. I'm just a speak out of my mouth, so. Tell them a question, I'm fooling my credible fear now. Once I'm fooling my credible fear, my case has started. Then I'm going to proceed with my case now, so. I'm going to first let my credible fear. First time I got my credible fear, my boss tight up. Come up here, so I know what I'm looking for, but what I'm not looking for. I mash it up. I'm with my credit fear, so them start. I'm doing my case now. Blood clot, you're lucky. Oh dear, in that immigration. Blood clot, me younger see three big redneck man coming in with that eye blue and pretty now. Blood clot. You don't even tell me, say. Guess if I don't really look at me and tell me, say. Them are going to deport me. Because them see say me get deport from out of America already. Me say me. Me say whisper me stay come America. I never come America. Yet. This is my first time come America. Me go on bad. Me say wrong person. Me go on real bad. But let me tell you what it happened with them. It's like me and someone in detention have same name, right? And my grandmother filed for me in 2005. My grandmother them filed for me. They see me and tell them all goes back to family love again. And in 2005, my family filed for me. Oh, this, I want to know mascot blood clot, girl. For me, I want me step in a blood clot embassy. When me how much me step in an embassy, I want some blood clot, girl. For me a teenager, me run up and down in a outer embassy. For me a little pit, me a blood clot blue passport. I want to know. I want a blood clot, don't know. Me have a blue blood clot passport. The passport when I come America pan is my fourth blood clot passport that. My fourth passport that I come America blood clot pan. My fourth passport. I don't know. Me travel the world before I come America. I go Suriname. I go Trinidad. I go Barbados. The month I place my blood clot reach before I reach in America. And I talk about go them place there and go back at Jamaica. Me talk about go them place there and go back at Jamaica. All who know me know that. Yeah. All who know me. The only small island that me never go. When me there at Jamaica and it's Panama. And because them say Panama is America background, I just feel like me don't want the backyard America. Me want it in the middle in the center of attraction. So me never go Panama. Anyway. My grandmother filed for in 2005. So like them pull up that file there. Like they pull up that file there, some of them do, and the name pop up like the other person name, and they mistake the other person for me. I'm here to sit them down and break it down to syllables to them, and them go back and look, and them say, I'm sorry, this, that, the third. Anyway, now, them say, all right, I'm eligible for credible fear. I'm eligible for parole. $1,500 parole. My advert. They see the same man when I tell you about $1,500 bond me get. If they pay the $1,500 would have come out. But guess what, Anna? If they come out, I would have come out with the documents. We'd have to come out here and find every dollar to look over my documents and my everything. I work on that, sir. If you don't want to see me a blood clot, be coming from a blood clot, like the world don't know some dramatic already. The original me at 44. The world don't know some blood clot dramatic already. Anyway, no fellow people, we not talk to she, we not use she, cause we don't know who she. She not about the details, she not about the profile picture, nothing about you. Yeah. Alright. But you, me know I shouldn't take herself over my blood clot like before we confiscate her and throw her away. Come after this man. Come after blood clot this. Your comment is irrelevant. We don't need it. Anyway, girl. When I go there now, back, let me say, if I pay the $1,500 bound, make a go out on parole and make a come out here, make a go out quota everything. When you tell me, say, listen to me, you see, from them give you $1,500 bound, you have a strong case. Cause people here dying to get even $80,000 bound, if they can't get out themselves. So can you imagine $80,000 and me get $1,500? So when I get the $1,500 bound, the world detention depends. Jamaica don't have no family. Jamaica poor. Cause he get $1,500 bound and can't pay it. I said, true, $1,500 bound and can't pay it, eh? If me get $1,500 bound, that means that me can stay here and win my case. I don't take no bond cause I never have no money to pick up no bond. I never have no money to pick up no band. When I do car, my uncle big up my nice skin, blood clot, uncle Dutch in Chicago. My uncle send me good money, come give me from pay my band. You know what I do with it? I nyam it. I nyam the blood clot money, I use it buy food for me and Destin Wingy. Yeah, I nyam it. Anyway now, I got my first coat earring, then put it off. I'm going to my second court hearing, them do what them do. And give me my next court hearing, I'm going to go on my court hearing them. So let them come and court November the 13th. When I go court November the 13th, I'm going to stand up in front of the immigration judge. Judge E. Bloodclot Barkos. I love that man there. I will never forget you, Judge E. Bloodclot Barkos. Yeah. Judge E. Bloodclot Barkos. You remember I have enough girl for blood clot fake forget. Yeah. I go in front of the judge and I'm going to try the case and such and such and such and such and such. The judge said to me, say, I'm going to lift up my hand and swear. I lift up my hand and swear, my love. So, when the judge grants asylum, the government attorney, if she feels that the asylum don't relevant, she can't say you're not supposed to get it. And them don't get it and they can deport you. Anyway, the judge said, okay. Asylum granted, withholding, and no removal. Yeah, Judge E. Blood clot back us for me. Judge E. Barkos, but you know me have to add on the blood clot, okay? You know me extra ready. Yeah, I from this so when the judge said asylum granted, withholding and no removal, the government attorney said no. I don't think this young man deserves that attorney. No, me have a big bone in my back. Me say me peel off my blood clot shirt in front of her. Me say, your honor, I've been to numerous country. Why I choose to come to America second year? America is my final destination. I run to you people because I know you people have open hearts. I know you people have open hearts. The judge said, Mr. Lewis, I understand you. Listen to me, to the government attorney. He's from Jamaica. I already know the gay system down in Jamaica set up. You understand? She just said, this is my little shop right here and nobody's going to run it but me. Boom! You may go, Mr. Lewis. Your ICE officer will come, will release you. Could I sleep? You know, I'm left court about 1:30 in the blood clot evening. You know, a good day that California, 1:30. Mr. 2 o'clock, them can't come for release me. Mr. 3 o'clock, them can't come for release me. Mr. 4 o'clock, Mr. them can't come for release me. Night come, me can't get my blood clot get released. I said, I can't make the whole blood clot down. I said, the whole 182 man, I'm not done. I can't make. I just said, why not go with blood clot? So I said, all right, them not come. Them not come early morning. I said, I don't sleep. I don't eat breakfast. I don't do nothing. I don't call the roll already, you know. I say, I don't call the roll already and tell the roll so me are coming and the roll and look out for me that day there, you know. The roll and look out for me that day there, you know. I say, girl, I don't sleep. What dear joke, morning come now? I say, 8 o'clock, everybody fly up on breakfast. I said, they come for me about 9 o'clock. 9 o'clock come, nobody care come for me. 10 o'clock come, nobody care come for me. 11 o'clock come, nobody care come for me. I say, no, this is all right. This the blood clot, right? I start send the police them in the arm. I start send the police them. Like the police them will watch me. Like the officer them will watch me. I start send them. I say, please, when I don't care, I got the judge office. Tell the judge that them don't want to let me out. Whoa, I start get mad. Don't let me head. I got tear off. Me on the ear, Lois, pack up. You're leaving. I say, a lie. I said, I run the blood clot in a little prison clothes in my uniform. Run through the door. I say, hey, where you going? Take your stuff, take your stuff, take your stuff. You know that at the back them and the cousin them do it when them just bring me that detention. More or less, every moment blood clot because outside me, I go, girl, I say, girl, you see my blood clot touch out of California. And I see the big blood clot building them. Big street, bright lights, and long road. Big street, bright lights, and tall building. Yeah, big street, bright lights, and tall building. I'm gonna stop blood clot video. I just have video of blood clot going some. I just have video of blood clot going some. I just have video of blood clot going some. Hear my blood clot, I officer now. Tillery, Mr. Tillery, because I'm a Jamaican and I come from Waterford. Hear him from that's how I know some God love me now. You see, when I first go in there, I didn't have a woman I supposed to name Ortega. I said, me and that woman can't agree for no giving reason. I don't know why me and that woman can't agree. She name is Ortega, one white woman. I don't know the woman for come on the damp and turns and come check up and for overcase she have her son come talk to me, make them know what go on. The woman don't come, anybody will she have them case, the people have hate her and despise her. But say God make them change my eyes office and give me Tillery. Here Tillery gotta tell me now. Here Tillery gotta tell me now. Come here, Louis. Come here. You think me a fool? You think me a fool? You scare me away in America. You say, I don't know what you're talking about, Mr. Batman, for throwing my body blood up. He laugh. He call the whole of my friend there. I say, the whole doom. I say, the man call the whole of the ice officer. I make answer. Tell him what you say. Tell him what you say. I'm going to tell him. I'm translating to them. I say, laughing smile. Try. Laughing smile, no blood clot. When them let me out. And them let me out, them bring me down one great on bus station. Me never know some me can fly. Me not tell her, me never know some me can fly with a piece of paper them give me. They know me take one blood clot bus from California, go we a blood clot Florida. Never know some could have got for one blood clot plane. This man left me a blood clot great on bus station. Now I have money, me call my auntie send the money come give me. My book blood clot hotel, my book good 5-star blood clot hotel when I never see a Jamaica, I never gone to Jamaica yet. I got my blood clot book when I got the blood clot bus station for the bus, book the ticket, the man, and the money no sharp, man. The money no sharp, man. Never call my uncle again. My uncle said the next morning come give me and I saw me go up on the bus and I go to Florida. And from I go to Florida, I'm in the other sky. The other sky and then I call my auntie and tell her some more about New York. My auntie booked my ticket. I'm going to take the plane come to New York. American Airlines. Hey! You know how long me walk up on blood clot American Airlines and couldn't go up on American Airlines because I don't have a blood clot visa. And you can imagine. And you can imagine me go on American Airlines with one piece of paper. I feel nice to see myself from there. I feel like a citizen, not resident. Yeah, from right there, me feel like a blood class citizen. Me have 1 hour. 1 hour and 11 minutes remaining plan alive.
They got bad bitches with no swag, bro.
No, 1 minute. Why am I saying 1 hour? So the life will end in time soon. And when it ends, I think I'm going to come back. I say, yes, I go on American Airlines. Yes, and I go on a blood clot American Airlines. And when I see me get the piece of paper, I walk up, whoop to immigration. TCS are where them want at the airport and them escort me upon the plane like a real boss bitch. I'm saying on the plane, protect the Jesus Christ. A long time yesterday, they played up on TV, I walk up on it, and who could have chat to me, huh? I feel like a real blood clot at Galaxy, man. I feel like a real blood clot.